a little bit different than the ones we have done in the past, because McDonald's has finally caught up with what a lot of us have already known. You guys ever put your French fry into your chocolate shake?
I have not.
Oh my, you guys have never tried that?
I've done that, yeah.
We actually put it in the straw. You break off a little bit of your French fry, you put it in the straw, and then you suck up the chocolate shake, and the fry goes in your mouth first, and you get both the salty and the sweet at the same time.
Well, you make it so complicated.
Yeah. I usually just dip it. That sounds dangerous, like a reverse blow gun.
Yeah.
Suck the fry into the back of your throat.
Well, the invention probably came to mind at about 2:30 in the morning after spending a lot of time with my friends in a dorm.
Gotcha.
Okay, so that makes sense.
Fair point.
You tend to complicate things. So Japan is now playing with the idea of French fries and chocolate sauce.
It is the McChoco potatoes. Cassie happened upon this, and she asked if we can make this our next food porn.
Especially because it's only in Japan.
Yeah, it makes it even that you want it even more.
So these are the iconic McDonald's French fries, drizzled with white chocolate and milk chocolate.
That sounds good, right? So just that in itself, Christian, describing that food for you would be enough. We have a little twist on it today, though. Ayubu.
Good.
Now, you speak Japanese really, really well, right?
Really well.
All right.
I do.
So here's what we're going to try today. Because it's the McDonald's fries, it's in Japan, every line Christian gives us in English describing this, we would also like you right after that to give us the line in Japanese.
Absolutely.
You can do this?
I'm going to do my best.
All right.
I'm excited. A little nervous.
He says, I'll do my best. I don't know if some of these words are translated.
No, they are good.
You're good to go?
Yeah, I'm good to go.
Ayubu, would you say as a general rule that Japanese is a very sexy language?
Can be, yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay.
They're a little bit more proper, though.
All right. So are there any words in there that...
What does proper sexy sound like, by the way?
I don't know. I was making sure that it all flowed together.
Okay.
Are your parents from Japan? Are you
yes.
From yeah, they
both
are.
Both my mom and dad are from Japan.
Okay.
They came here straight from college.
Okay. You got this.
I'm ready.
All right. Are you ready, Christian?
Oh, yeah.
Once...
Oh, I gotta beat my voice,
You're
too.
Extra deep today, Christian.
You are.
That's just the way I'm sitting.
You want to try the oh, yeah?
Oh, yeah.
I'm not. I'm gonna go deeper.
You far try, more gentle.
Yeah, you want to try it again?
Sounded wrapped in lavender.
Oh yeah.
Okay.
No,
we got
good.
This.
It's
yeah.
Okay. It's hard next to Christian, man. I mean, that voice.
My voice can't go that deep.
It's intimidating.
It's very intimidating.
All right. So Christian, again, the description here of what?
The McChoco potatoes, the iconic McDonald's French fries, drizzled in white and milk chocolate.
God, this could be awful. Here we go. Wait, now it's your turn.
Translation spot on.
Well, you really do know Japanese.
That was perfect. Kanpeki da. Beautiful. Utsukushi. It's your first trip to Japan, yet here you are, standing in front of McDonald's in Tokyo.
Hajimete no Nihon ryoko na no ni. Tokyo no McDonald's no mae de tomaru.
Oh my god, I love this.
We're gonna be huge in Tokyo when this is back.
Yeah, we are.
You have to say yeah, we are.
I do?
Everything.
Zettai sou da.
Of course, you have a hankering for their fries, so you must succumb to the pressure.
Fried potato wa doushitemo tabetai kara.
Which one of those words was hankering?
Hankering really doesn't have, so I just, yeah. it was doushitemo, like you have to have it.
Okay.
You're ruining the mood, bro.
Sorry.
We're not in class.
You guys are on your own. Okay,
hankering should never ruin the mood.
Never. Yeah. You walk into the McCafe and your mouth drops open.
McCafe no naka ni tomatte.
McChoco.
Bikuri suru.
Sorry. I thought you were done.
Oh, sorry. I got two languages overlapping.
McChoco potatoes.
McChoco fried potato.
McDonald's French fries smothered in chocolate sauce. Dear Lord, yes.
McDonald's no fried potato no ue ni chocolate ga kakatteru. Kabisama, arigatou.
You immediately order the McChoco with both milk and white chocolate because you don't discriminate.
ミックチョコを頼んで暗い黒と白のチョコソースを頼む。好き嫌いはないから。
The piping hot fries get squirted and you scream more. Squirt more.
熱いフライドポテトがぶっかけられて叫び出す。もっと、もっとくれ。
Your fries are drenched and so are you.
あなたのフライドポテトは濡れてる。あなたも濡れる。
You sit down and are about to devour your McChoco when Ronald sits down in front of you.
What?
座ってミックチョコフライドポテトを食べる前に、ロナルドが真ん前に座る。
Ronald smiles coyly at you. He wants to be your first.
ラノルが見つめてにっこり笑いながら、
Ron,
あなたの初めてになりたい。
Who knows what he's really saying?
No idea.
He could be calling us a bunch of total.
That would be awesome. Ronald picks up a limp one and you shake your head. You like it hard.
ラノルが軽いのを持ち上げて。でもあなたは頭を振る。あなたは硬いのが好きだから。
The next one is long and firm and coated from top to bottom.
次のは長くて硬い。上から下までチョコレートがかかってる。
Ron.
You was getting into it now.
Yeah.
I'm getting into the groove. You found your sexy groove, man.
That's right. Ronald slowly moves it towards your face. You close your eyes and open your mouth wide.
Ronald がゆっくり顔の前まで持ってくる。目を閉めて口を開ける。
You feel it touch the tip of your tongue and you press your lips shut.
口を開けて舌の上に止まって感じるから口を閉める。
The salt and sweet grinds together on your tongue. It's like a nasty cabin stabbing scene out of Dirty Dancing.
Let's give him a second to regurgitate that. Okay.
Cabin stabbing.
塩辛い甘いのが舌の上で止まる。それでキャブンスタブンダーティーダンシングみたいに。
You open your eyes and you see Ronald lean in.
目を開けてロナルドが真ん前に突っ立ってる。
He bites the other end of the fry.
彼がフライドポテトを噛む。
You both start to eat your way to the middle. Who will stop first?
二人とも食べ出す。真ん中に向かう途中で誰が最初に止まるのか。
Your lips get closer and closer and closer.
唇がどんどん近づいてくる。近づいてくる。近づいてくる。
Before you know it, your tongues are entangled.
What? 何が起こってるのか分かる前に舌が絡まる。
You're loving it.
愛してる。
Yeah! Food porn.
Cabin stabbing. Say it again!
What did you use for cabin stabbing?
There's really not. So I just, you know, you have to say it with that Asian accent.